Hopefully I'll be able to access the shield network from this console.
Good. It's functional.
And my passcodes still work. Now let's find your ship. The TSF probably thinks the ship was put down in the wastes, but they don't know the planet as well as I do. Telos's atmosphere has been turned into acidic vapor. Landing a ship in the wastes would be like sealing it in a hangar full of hungry Minox. So that means there's probably an unsanctioned landing site somewhere on the planet. Still shielded, but not a restoration zone or other listed facility. That's why I need access to the shield network. Here, a small anomaly in the shield network's power grid. I'm not surprised the TSF didn't spot this. It's subtle, more like an error or random flux than anything suspicious. It looks like power is being drawn to generate a shield over a small area in the polar region, but nothing should be down there.
Orbital cameras show nothing, just an empty mesa.
We should investigate this. I feel this is the best bet of finding the Ebon Hawk.
That's a little tougher. According to the computer, a shuttle was currently docked inside the research facility. At least there was at last report, though that was months ago.
I don't. That's not going to stop me. I'm getting back to Citadel if I have to build a new ship myself.
There's one other small problem. Recently, Czerka teams that were sent into the military facility have not been coming out. But it's not as though we have any choice.
What is it?
Yeah?
Let us end this. What is it?
Thank you.
Yes.
The Czerka mercenaries were a little surprised when I broke my way out of my holding cell. The shields there were even weaker than these, after you.
Asked for.